I'm Annette with Stone & Story Real Estate Group and Keller Williams, One Legacy Partners. And today, I'd like to tell you about kind of the history of ReStory. We're getting into our second annual year, and we started it last year. So Stone & Story Real Estate Group is about you being the hero of your story. When you sell homes, you realize how important homes are to people. It's more than just a place to live. It's where your story begins. And when you see people that can't afford homes, have went through hardships such as illnesses or lost people they love, or their family and their lives have fallen on hardship and they can't afford that home, it really breaks your heart. Because what you want for everyone is a safe place to live. So we teamed up with Habitat for Humanity, Topeka Habitat for Humanity, and their ReStory. If you haven't been to the ReStory, I'm here today. Tons of cool stuff. All the money goes to support Topeka Habitat for Humanity. And that is awesome because it puts roofs over people. It gives them, when you buy a home, it's more than a home. You're part of that neighborhood. You're part of that culture, part of that community. It's all about connectivity. And Topeka Habitat for Humanity does more than build homes. They do build homes, they give family homes. They also go clean up neighborhoods. So as we age, it's harder to get out there and paint and fix our gutters and do the things that we need to have a safe home. So they have all kinds of really fun activities that you get to go out and clean up neighborhoods and help people out. So that is why we got behind Habitat for Humanity. For me personally, it's about giving back. And one of the things that I am blessed to do, I was just thinking about who I was 10 years ago versus today. One of the things I'm blessed to do is to inspire possibilities, which is really my core mission in life. And I get to design. So my design company is A Design Discovery, and it's all about discovering how people want to live so that they can create the life they want. And I was able to do that because Ron Fott believed in me. So I had a corporate background, lots of statistics, I had a journalism degree, none of these things that would make me a designer and draftsman for the last 10 years to build over 400 homes. And he was like, wow, you really have a gift. So he really gave me the opportunity and inspired me that I could do it. Like I could make this whole leap to a new career just because I loved it. And I loved helping people live the life they wanted to live. And I realized that our environments, they feed us. It's not just the food we put in us. It's not just the things we watch. All of those things feed us and what we surround ourselves with. And you don't have to be rich to surround yourself with love and surround yourself with beautiful things that make you happy, that bring you joy. My first Christmas tree, my first year that it was just me and my boys, was literally a branch out of the backyard that we spray painted with glitter and we made our own ornaments. And it was still their favorite tree. We still have that one. So I believe that that's what it's about. So that's what makes us different. And it was really important to me that we not only help people have safe places to live and we allow dreams to come true. So how do you know? I mean, you're gonna leave a career that you make six digits or even you make 30,000 and you're just gonna do something new. Why not? I did it. I did it because somebody believed in me. So I wanna believe in other people. So if you think maybe styling homes or getting into design or that could be fun, why not create a contest? I loved HGTV and Your Next Design Star. So why not create that right here in Topeka, Kansas and use that to raise money for a great cause? Win-win. So that was the idea behind ReStory. The ReStory is where Habitat for Humanity makes all their money. So when you come by here, that's how you're helping people live in better neighborhoods and better homes. So come by at the ReStory. And since we're Stone & Story Real Estate Group and we're all about being the hero of your story, that's how ReStory became the theme of this event. So I'm super excited. It's all about helping people have safe places to live and helping people launch into a dream or at least investigate a dream. Our first three stylists, one of them launched and is doing it. One of them went back to what they did before. They like it, maybe they'll do it in the future. And one of them is kind of in between. So it's really exciting to see that they got that opportunity and where they're gonna take it. So I just wanted to spend a little time and tell you where ReStory came from, and I hope you join us to help people have safe places to live and see how you can be inspired to live be the hero of your story.